Hello, welcome to 4D Day. The please insert a disk into USB drive error is a common message that you may see when a USB flash drive is malfunctioning. If you see this error and then check the drive's properties, you will see that both the available space and the used space both show 0 bytes. In today's video, we will introduce how to fix this error. Before start, you can subscribe us, then you won't miss other video. Method 1. Create a new simple volume. In most cases, this error occurs because a new volume has not yet been created for the USB. So, you can right-click on this PC and choose Manage, Find Disk Management. Click it. You will see the list of all disks. Right-click on the error disk and create a new simple volume. Click Next for these default settings page. Last step, click Finish. If that's not why you're getting errors, then you can try the next method. Method 2. Manually assign a new drive letter to the USB drive. Go to this PC, and then click on Manage. See Disk Management. Right-click on the problematic drive, and then select Change Drive Letter and Pass. Now you can simply assign the drive a new letter that is not associated with any other drive. If the error is still here, you can move to the next method. Method 3. Format the USB drive. This method will erase all data from your USB drive. Please make sure you backed up the important data. First, open Command Prompt and run as administrator. Then type command, discard, enter, list disk. Select disk 1. Here you can input the number assigned to your USB drive. And type clean. Create partition primary. Active. Type select partition 1 and type format fs equals fat32 next. Now, system starts to format your USB drive, and your error should get fixed. If you unfortunately lose your data, you can use 4DDIG Data Recovery to get your data back. 4DDIG Data Recovery is a professional software that can easily find your lost data only one click. Turn on 4DDIG. You will see the homepage. There are all available locations on your PC. Select the USB drive where you lose your data. Click Scan. Choose the types you want to scan. Now, 4DDIG start to find all possible data. Find your file. And you can also preview it. Then click Recover. Save it to a different location. Now, your lost data is back to your computer. Alright, this is all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.